The best shot from the fourth round of the 2009 Bob Hope Classic. Steve Stricker in the fairway at the 18th, a par 4 finishing hole at Bermuda Dunes, and already in the record books is Stricker, and he places it on the green just 10 feet to a 33 under total, a new 72-hole scoring record. Yeah!